There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing, nothing here in the second. The Blazers wheel one ahead up the wing. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And that's an offside. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Nicely into the zone. He had shut right off.
Stevens with the big hit. The bench jumps to their feet. Anytime a skilled guy makes a hit like that, the bench gets stirred up.
Lowe's going to the box, and the call is tripping. The Blazers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good faceoff win. Seattle's in possession in their own end. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Seattle's in their own end setting things up. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. He gains the zone. Nicely received at the point. Gathered in by Bouchard. Seattle survived it. Back even.
Oh, that was brutal. That power play didn't get anything going. They weren't set up. They didn't get traffic to the front of the net. And that does nothing but suck the life out of your team.
Trying to go to Beaulieu. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Shoots one just wide with the shot. Moving it to Komarov. It's an onside play. Laid on to Wild Wing. And the loose puck gathered in by Stevens. Pitching it to Zaldwendo. Sends to the point. Lets a shot fly. A whistle and a rest. A little over 8 minutes have gone by. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Pitching this one to Lowe. Gets in. What'll he do? Score! Finally, we have a goal! Seattle's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. The Blazers control from the faceoff. Nap by Vaji Holahe. Looking to Tyler. Seattle's in their own end and controlling play now. Puck is thrown to Wild Wing. He's in on an onside play. Propelled to Vaji Holahe. Possession taken over by Tyler. Let's it go. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
One-timer. Oh, deflected away. The Blazers start the rush up ice. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shot. Terrific point-blank save. Held there for a face-off coming up next. They win it. The Blazers. He's in! Score! And the game is even. Kamloops has collected an important goal to tie this game up. Maybe they can build on this and take the lead before the second period ends. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Pass attempt to Wild Wing. Slid to Komarov. Not a hard hit, but effective. Chip to Zaldwendo. Passing one off now to Zaldwendo. One-timer. Great chance, but he missed.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Seattle's carrying it in the defensive zone. Directing that one to Beaulieu. onside. And possession seized by Stevens. Kamloops wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. That puck went loose off the enemy. Collected by Komarov. The poke check worked. Snapping a pass to Lowe. Good standing poke check. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Thunderbirds are boxed on a tripping minor.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. Attack zone possession here. And play stopped because of an offside. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Broke that play up at center. Takes a shot. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Period begins with one team still short. Penalty kill will begin with this faceoff. The Blazers lug that along in their own end. And now it's directed to Vagiholahi. Gets across, looks over his options. The Thunderbirds with possession in the defensive zone. Fired away and back down. Trying to go to Stevens. The Blazers move to center ice. And he gains the zone. Puck gathered in by Tyler. Moving it to Orr. Seattle's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even.
They have enough power plays to evaluate the people that they've had on the ice. And maybe they just don't have enough skill to be successful. They get chances, but they just can't finish them off.
Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Kamloops carrying it through center. Loose puck knocked away by Orr. On to Beaulieu. The Thunderbirds through the neutral zone controlling the play. And possession snapped up by Stevens. Moved along and in. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. Komarov's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? They win the draw. Strong play, good reach. One timer, not through. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Possession reestablished by Stevens. Pitching it to Beaulieu. Blocked away. Gains the zone. Slides it to the point. Through the corner. Good intercept. Possession once again by Bouchard. Pitching this one to Vagiholahi. He's got that pass at the point. Off a body. Kamloops failed to take advantage of that power play and all the others tonight.
You're going to get punched in the gut here eventually if you keep taking penalty after penalty. Your killers are just hanging on by a thread. They're starting to get exhausted as they keep going back onto the ice.
Looking to Beaulieu. He imposed his will. Kamloops controlling the play in the defensive zone. Bouchard's carrying it through center. Dropped on back further. Kamloops leaves the defensive zone. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. Just past halfway in the third period. Two goals so far, divided in half. high up there and a good reach and possession. The Blazers in their own end, ready in attack. Puck is thrown to Beaulieu. Pass attempt to Vajiholahi. Turned a shot on net. Oh, what a shot! It glanced off the iron. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Can't get a shot on.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Solid, clean win. The Thunderbirds continue on in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Lowe. Laid on to Lowe. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He banked it right ahead. Propelled to Green. Around through the corner. Picks it up in his own end. The Blazers wheel it up the wing. And that play is offside. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Directing that one to Lowe. Snapping a pass to Wild Wing. Knocked it away with the stick. Chooses the corner. Puck out in front. Carom pass to Green. Last minute of play in a wonderful game. And they've got it again. Kamloops looking to wheel it up the wing. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Vajiholahi. And now it's directed to Lowe. And offside is called on the play. Good help for the centerman. Nice stand-up poke check there. Collected by Bouchard. Trying to go to Zaldwendo. That puck's loose. Good defense. Kamloops lugs it along the side. Knocks it away with the stick. Puck covered. Whistle blown. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Whoa, what a play! This contest will need extra time. One last terrific save that forces overtime. And there it was. Overtime begins in a moment.
Back and forth, cheap endings, let's be friends, hummingbird. And I've been feeling like a stranger every time I lay you down. And maybe I was just a raindrop. Well, maybe it's all over now. While the sun's out, baby, it was sweet, you and me, chasing.
with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly. I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. The Thunderbirds get the first play of the game. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Seattle's minor penalty is for delay of game. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Seattle's in their own end and in control of the puck. Ah, oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. The Thunderbirds are carrying it in their own zone. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Vajiholahi's apparently got the memo here. This is going to...
Outstanding point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Thunderbirds prevailing on the faceoff. Knocked right off the stick. Puljujärvi in his own end, headed towards center. Onside. Good reach there. Kamloops failed on that power play. Could that come back to haunt them?
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice tomorrow. Get on the power play. That was an abysmal effort on the power play.
The Thunderbirds in their own end, ready in attack. De Bouchard. Pass attempt to Beaulieu. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Gets in. What'll he do? Flings it. Score! It is 1-0. The visiting team